you took the best of my heart and left the rest in pieces.